I always refer to this guy as Mr. Garrison. Because he's got Mr. Hat, so. Not that I needed it, but... Just gotta be really careful. I was hoping I had a Goho amp. Just have to wait until it rains.
Let's go.
Yeah, I know, if it's your first time through, then, won't have him, so. Oh, okay. Yeah, once he starts saying this, he'll really have nothing important to tell us later on. He'll just kind of repeat the same stuff. And this is where we left off, so. This way you're not constantly having your straight off and for floor every single time, so. Just if you keep doing that, then spare points are just gonna go down to zero really quick. I thought I hit it. I think this one is weak to wind. If we don't take it down right away, then it'll explode on us. Maybe it's Zeo. Forgot I'm working up towards Hama up with her, so. Oh, okay. I wonder if it was actually four chest keys. Just didn't show me using one, so. Holy crap.
It's not strong at all. I'm sure you can win.
Change
this! Do your best! Three enemies left!
Someone else's turn!
Finish it off!
A little overkill, but okay, I was hoping that there'd be a treasure chest or something in there, but...
I smell two enemies! Beat them up!
That's some thick skin!
He's doing this. Kinda hoping that I would get the other one, but at least he's got a weaker fire. I was kind of wondering if I had to earn it.
This is one tough enemy!
Because there's just one, might as well take it on. Kinda show off what it can do, and as you can see, it's getting a lot of spear points, so it's not like we can just wait around for another magic. If I was attacked by like three of them, then I would definitely run away. I think the first time that you're through, when you get up to level 11, I think you're able to start putting in, I think it's 8 personas into your group. I think that this thing is weak to anything that I have. Oh, that's right. It'll just reflect all our magic. Finally, I've got this.